16th of December, 2019. Nintendo Island police arrested Pierre today. He is suspected of randomly adding hot mustard to innocent foods. According to the police report, Pierre was caught yellow-handed. He added mustard to some popcorn that Michael was making. When questioned, Pierre could only mutter, "I don't know why I did it." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Do you have any more details?
I can do something crazier than that. Thanks for watching. For your Wii News for December 16th, this is Asuna Sao, signing off.